how to create a data visualization widget in Notion with Actions.so. So earlier I had prepared a test database in Notion listing Actions.so's marketing expenses in March with different amounts, different categories, and different edition dates, creation dates. So now we need to head over to Actions.so, go to the settings menu and make sure that our Notion is connected. Let's click on connect to Notion. And I'm going to connect the marketing page and marketing database only. I'll allow access. And it's connected now. Now let's head over to data visualization. And data visualization widgets are premium widgets, so make sure you're subscribed to the Pro plan in order to use them. This time we're going to create a data widget one, which is a type of summary widget, essentially. We can give it the name marketing expenses. We need to choose the database, which we've just connected. Connect database. And there you go. It lists all the items. You can hover over the elements. It lists the total budget spend, and it lists the budget spend per category as well. You can also select currency, which could be euros this time. And you can select the maximum amount. For example, if we have a marketing budget of 5,000 for March, we have spent 3,800. That's 76% in total. What we can do with the widget here is to change the theme to dark or light. And we can also remove branding from the bottom of the widget. Let's do that. And finally, we need to copy the embed link. Go back to Notion, and we can embed it even below the table. We can embed it to any other Notion document which we have editor rights to. So I'm just going to either press Command V or Control V, or just right click, click paste, and after that select create embed. And now here we have our beautiful summary widget. We can play around with the canvas size a little bit so that it's fully visible. And then that's it. There you go. You can also play around with the white and dark theme here. And the last thing you can do is to change the dates. We have last 24 hours. We don't have data in the last 24 hours, last 7 days. And it's the same as the last 30 days. It will consider the creation date of each item. Let's just stick with that, and there you go, it's that easy. So if you found this helpful, make sure to check out Actions.so for Notion. We also have a Notion document in which we showcase all the different types of widgets Actions.so offers. Links in the description below. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye.